Well, hopefully that situation can be resolved quickly, and our brothers and sisters who are still in South Sudan can return home safely. Now, moving on, in health, the Minister of Health has confirmed commencement of the third COVID-19 vaccine rollout in Kampala and other parts of the country. Now, Minister of Health spokesperson Emmanuel Ainebiona has explained that the turn-up has been good at most vaccination points across the country, and priority is being given to those who are getting a second jab, although those who are still getting a first jab are also welcome. We have more in the following report.
Many Ugandans yesterday became frustrated after failing to find vaccines at the COVID-19 immunization centers, contrary to government's earlier promise. The health ministry had, in a notice released on Sunday, said the vaccination would resume yesterday, Monday, and that people in places such as Nakawa Division would access the jabs at 8 vaccination sites. However, this was later pushed to today by Kampala Capital City Authority. This morning, hundreds of people turned up at different health centers to receive their jab. The health ministry earlier said those who are due for the second dose will be prioritized in the exercise. However, at Chisugu Health Center in Makine Division, even those taking their first dose were vaccinated. Renowned human rights lawyer Nicholas Opio is among those that received their first dose of the vaccine.
This is my first jab. I have been waiting for an opportunity to get a jab. I'm glad to get it today. If you have an opportunity near your health center, your community, please go and get a jab. It will protect you from severe illness when you catch the virus.
At Kawempe National Referral Hospital, hundreds of people lined up inside and outside the hospital, patiently waiting to receive their jab of the vaccine. According to the Minister of Health spokesperson Emmanuel Ainebiona, the vaccination turn-up has been good in all the 5 divisions of Kampala, and tomorrow there will be a massive vaccination camp at Mandela National Stadium in Nambole.
Beginning tomorrow, there will be a camp at Nambole where we shall have about 15 vaccination points. So if you follow under those categories, you can also reach the Nambole Stadium, where there will be a number of vaccination points.
Recently, the Minister of Health received an additional donation of 586,080 doses of vaccines, which comprised 286,080 doses of AstraZeneca vaccines from the Norwegian government and 300,000 doses of Sinovac from the Chinese government. However, the ministry is yet to determine how and where to administer the Sinovac vaccines. Sheila Nduchere, the National Medical Store spokesperson, said they started to distribute vaccines to districts yesterday and confirmed that at least 60% of the districts had received the vaccines.
Yesterday, National Medical Stores dispatched 286,080 doses of AstraZeneca vaccines that were given to us by the government of Norway. And as we speak, we have dispatched up to about 60% or over 60% in the different districts. And we expect that the districts that have not yet got will be getting in the course of tonight, even tomorrow, because our trucks left here yesterday with the intention of delivering to the 136 districts of Uganda.
According to the Minister of Health, a total of 1,143,763 people have been vaccinated. Of these, 902,992 received one dose, while 240,771 received the two doses. Story compiled by Rachel Nachuala for the news in Kampala.